latest news. A thief, disguised as a little old lady, snatched $50,000 from the Dime Savings Bank. It is believed the robbery was committed by Mike the Masquerader, who has baffled the police for years. Now for the society news. Mrs. Updike Van Gutrocks has just purchased a $1 million diamond-studded collar for her prize-winning French poodle, Fifi.
This'll be like taking candy from a baby.
Oh, James, it's time for Fifi's lunch.
Coming, madam.
Before I get through with her. Please.
Rabies shots. How terribly chic.
There. Hand me the French stand from my bag, please.
My, just like a nurse.
What goes on here? Stealing the $1 million diamond dog collar, eh? Well, no. I'm taking you down to the... Huh?
What a fine dog. Get going, Flatfoot.
What they all say.